Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick Divi solution video. So I want to show you what is happening on my video gallery page. So I have a page on my website with videos, and these are basically YouTube videos, and this is one row of three videos, and there's going to be a second row at the bottom with three more videos. So it's a row with three columns, and each of them has a video module, and this is an overlay image that shows up, that shows kind of like a preview of the video. As you may notice, the one in the top left corner, the image overlay is proportional, everything looks beautiful, but the one in the middle and the top right corner, the video looks stretched out, as well as the text is cut off, which is kind of strange because each of the modules are set up the same way. And it's not an actual image that shows up, but a generated image from the video. So I was not sure what is happening, so I'll show you how I solved that on my website. So if we go to the design side, I'll show you how this looks. So this is a wireframe basically showing a section, a row with three columns, and three video modules. If you click the video module setting in my first top left corner video, and if you click on filter modify styles, it will show you what's being modified. Nothing really is modified except the background color. If I click on the module setting for the second column, and if I click filter modify style, nothing is changed either, so except the background color. So I'm not sure what is happening, so let me show you. Now let's change the view from the wireframe to a desktop view, and I'll show you what I have to modify, what I had to modify to improve this and make it as nice as the left image overlay. So if you click this, the layers, if you click the layers and then we look at the layout, and let's open the row and open the column. So the first video module is fine. So now we want to go to the middle one. If we go to module setting and now click on design tab, and now let's play around with spacing. So I've already looked at this before and solved it. So I played with margins and padding, and the solution was basically to change the left or right padding. So I know that at actually 25% padding, the layout will be exactly the same as the previous image overlay in the left column. And you can see if you go to content tab overlay, this is generate from video overlay image. Now let's save this. And let's go to that final video in the last column. Let's change that setting as well. If you go to module setting, design, and spacing, and let's change it to 25% as well. And we're going to save everything. Okay, so now we changed it on the design side. Now if you just click save and exit Visual Builder, here's how is the final gallery showing up on my page. Now you can see that the text is not cut off and all the visual modules are the same. So hopefully that helped. Thanks for watching.